like what kind of deodorant, etc., if they don't like to answer that. Do you?
No.
You say you're all alone with visions of your own, the things you feel, nobody feels the same. But you know me, you know what I've been through, and everything that touches me, everything that touches me, everything touches me, touches you. Friends along the road, they lighten up your load by saying what they think you really want to hear. But I'm only telling what I feel is true, and everything touches me, everything touches me, everything touches me, touches you. Unless I know a part of what you're thinking. Care, 'cause it's over there. Darling, can't you feel my heart is breaking? My heart is breaking. Touches me, everything that touches me, everything that touches me, touches you. Everything that touches me, everything that touches me, everything that touches me, touches you.
It's called Everything That Touches You, and for all those people, what Gary mentioned beforehand. And we're going to try and get a few phone calls in. It's going to be a little difficult with three microphones going away, but we'll have a crack at it. Bev's first up. Hello, Bev. Hello?
Hello.
Hello, Bev. How are you?
Hello, David. I'm fine. How are you?
Good. Who would you like to talk to?
Scott, please.
Go ahead.
Hello, Scott.
Hello.
Hello. Silly question. No, first of all, can I say congratulations on getting back together?
Oh,
it's tremendous.
Thank you.
And congratulations on a superb album. It's beautiful.
Oh, good. Thank you.
But the question I want to put is a silly question. I was watching you on Top of the Pops last Thursday. I thought you seemed a little bit frightened, as if something was going wrong behind you, but we couldn't see. I wondered what it was.
Did you hear what was going on behind me? No, what happened was we had to do the whole thing live.
Yeah.
If you're outside of the top 30, there's a union law. Which I don't really understand. That means that you have to do it live with the orchestra. And the sound that they shoot to you while you're trying to sing and everything else, you can't hear yourself sing, first of all, and the balance is very bad. Once you're inside the 30, which is thank God we hit today. Then you can do it, you can track down, and then you can sing along over the track, which is a lot nicer. But it was just a lot of circumstances. I hadn't slept the night before and things like that, usually. So that's the best way I can answer your question. The whole thing just became difficult for me to hear, and so I just started laughing, and that was it.
Okay, Bev?
Okay, that's fine. Thanks, Dave.
Nice one. Thanks. I think you got straddled with the BBC Pops Orchestra is what the real answer to that question is.
Right.
Okay, anybody else on the phone? We got anybody else? Okay, Lynn. Hello, Lynn.
Hello there.
Hi. Who'd you like to speak to?
I'd like to speak to Scott.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah.
To Scott, John, Gary, Nil. Carry on. Go ahead.
Hello. Hello. Yeah.
Yeah, I'd like to refer actually to something almost out of the archives. Back in 64 in the States, you recorded with a guy called John Stewart.
Yeah.
And I wonder, can you tell me what's happening to him currently?
I think he's working at a place on the Sunset Strip. It's a record store called Tower Records. But that's the last I've heard of him. Okay?
Yeah, fine. Thanks.
Thank you.
Okay, Lynn. I'll tell you what, a bit more music now. This is off the new album, Christofferson Thing. I've got to have you.
Smiling softly, shining moonbeam, easy as a dreamer, into my world. And before I realized the danger, I found myself staring into your eyes. Somewhere in their colors, I saw promises of things I've never seen before. It's all over. I've got to have you. Holding on to talk and saying nothing, knowing in a moment I could lose you. Then without a warning, I remember that you tremble at the touch of my hand. Knowing you came to me, but no one else would ever feel the same. In my arms, it's all over. I've got to have you. The tenderness of holding you asleep. In my arms, dreaming while your hair was blowing softer than a whisper on my cheek. I don't know the feeling, so I don't know. It's love, but it's enough. It's enough. It's all over. I've got to have you. And I can't.
One.
All three of them, and on the phone, Pam. Hi, Pam.
Oh, hello.
Hi, who'd you like to speak to?
Well, any of them, really. I'd like to know if any of them have written any songs themselves which they intend recording.
Everyone points it at Gary there.
Yeah, how are you there, Pam? All right?
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, We're working on a new album right now. The whole thing, we're writing, doing the whole thing on, so the next one should be quite, you know, quite good and all that. And everybody's, we're just starting. We're writing more now for the one after that even now, so there'll be a lot of mostly original stuff from now on.
Do you personally choose the songs you sing yourself if you don't like them?
Do we? Yeah, we personally choose them. Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a very beautiful song.
Great, thank you.
Anyway, it's nice to see your comeback and hope you do many more records.
Oh, great. Thank you, Pam.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye, Pam. Kathleen's on the phone. Hello, Kath.
Hello?
Hi, who'd you like to speak
I'll
to?
Take you.
Any of them, really.
Try John. He hasn't spoken a word yet. Yeah. Can't get off that easy.
Hello, John?
He can't hear you either because he dumped his
well,
headphones.
Well, I'll put my thing on here.
Hello?
Okay, hang about. Go, go, go.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay.
Hello, I'd just like to say that I'm thrilled to bits to hear that you're all back together again, and we love your new record, and my husband and I named our little girl after one of your records, Joanna.
Thank you very much.
That's very nice.
For us, for my husband and my little girl.
Well, we'll have a word with Dave. We'll see if you can find it around here somewhere.
Thank you very much.
Okay?
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Nice one, Kathleen. Nice one indeed. That was one of Scott's, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's right.
That's right, when you went solo.
Yeah.
Nice one. Okay, another track from the new album.
Things have been going wrong long enough to know everything's right. Been walking in the dark long enough to know I finally seen the light. I've been losing long enough to know when I find one. And even a blind man can tell when he's walking in the sun. I've cried enough tears to know this feeling called a smile. I've been bottom rope long enough to know I'm doing it in style. I've been run hard long enough to know no more need to run. And even a blind man can tell when he's walking in the sun. I'm sailing on a ship that's overdue. Cause I've blown so many chances, I ain't gonna blow this one with you. Seen enough bad times to know good times have begun. Yeah.
More Walker Brothers. Walker Brothers for the whole hour, I tell you, nothing but. And on the telephone is Sandra. Hello, Sandra.
Hello.
Hi, who'd you like to speak to?
Scott, please.
Right, go, go, go.
Hi. Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Hi.
Oh, hello. I'd like to ask you, Scott, a little while ago you did a series of concerts on the television. Is there any likelihood that you'll be doing any more?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, what a shame. Anyway, I'd also like to ask you if there's any chance of any dedications of any sort.
Go ahead.
Oh, well, I'd like the dedication for my next door neighbour, Margaret, and she'd like anything by the group.
All right, you got it.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, ta-da.
Bye.
Sherry's next up. Hello, Sherry.
Hello.
Hi, who'd you like to speak to?
Well, all of them, really.
Okay, go ahead.
I was wondering, what record that you've made is your favourite one?
Well, let's start with Gary. Let's put somebody on the spot. Maybe it'll be you.
I don't know. There's so many extractions from Each of the Tune and, you know, that I like.
Mm.
I like the Maybe You Don't Have to Tell Me a lot. I don't know. I can't really answer that.
John?
I have to go for Archangel.
Archangel.
For a group record, yeah.
Yeah.
Well,
no, I don't have an answer.
You don't have one, right? The next one, whatever it might be. You wanted to request, John, right? For this one.
Did I want to?
The Birmingham.
Oh, yeah. Now, this particular tune, I think, besides the fact that my friend did it fairly well.
Thank you. Thank you, Gary's always.
Right. And besides the fact that he did it very well, I think it's an incredible song.
Yeah.
Written by an incredible lady.
And that always a help, ain't it?
It sure is.
I don't want to hear no song. I got on this airplane just to fly. I know this life lonely, but all that you can show me is a prairie in the sky. I don't want to hear sad stories full of heartbreak and desire. The last time I felt like this, I was in the wilderness, and the canyon was on fire, and I stood on the mountain. In the night, I watched it burn, I watched it burn. And I watched it burn. I would rock my soul in the bosom of Abraham. I would hold my life in his saving grace. I would rock my heart away from bondage to burden. If I thought I could see, I can see your face. Well, you really got me this time, and the hardest part is knowing I'll survive. I come to listen for the sound of the trucks as they move down. And pretend that it's the ocean coming down to wash me clean, to wash me clean. Maybe you know what I mean. I would rock my soul. Saving grace, I would knock on.
On this new album,
yeah,
no regrets, but I think that the ones that Don does are really good.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he more than holds his own, which he probably hasn't done in the past. I'm not quite.
Here, here.
But I think this is really good. I think this is my favourite one, is the one you just played, Walking in the Sun.
Could you repeat that? I didn't get that.
I'm sorry. I think May just gets it, I'm sorry. I just wanted to say that I think the best one on the album that I like is the one prepared a while ago, Walking in the Sun. Is it? Walking in the Sunshine?
Oh, Walking in the Sunshine, yeah.
Yes. But I only wanted to ask Scott, am I going too quickly?
No, it's okay.
I wanted to ask about a record that you made on, I can't remember what album, Plastic Palace People. Do you remember that?
Plastic Palace People.
I'm sorry, I can't hear.
Really on to this mic. Nobody can hear me today. Plastic Palace People. Is that what you said?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Not very well.
Yeah, I can't hear you either very well.
Try that one, Sunshine.
Yeah. Hello, can you hear me better?
Yes, I can hear that.
Oh, good. What did you want to know about it?
Well, I wanted to know what the words meant, because I didn't like them. They unnerved me.
It unnerved you, yeah.
I didn't know that one, but I believe you wrote it.
Yeah.
Well, what did they mean?
Yes, well, to go into that now is, it would be too long and too heavy right now, but, I can see why it unnerved you. It unnerved me at the time writing it. Okay?
Does it mean what it
sounds
good means?
Yeah.
That's all,
man. Yeah. Okay?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, take care.
Bye-bye.
There you go. Okay, we've got time. We haven't got time for any more, actually, because we've got a split, and we're going to go out with, one of the oldies but goodies. Scott, John, Gary, thanks a million for coming in.
Well, thank you.
My pleasure.
And should we go down and get a Big Mac or something?
Oh,
yeah.
Yes.
A Mac? No.
Roger Scott, 3 o'clock thrill is next following the news. Thank you very much for listening. See you tomorrow, 12 o'clock. Take it easy.
Oh, breaking up is so very hard to do. If you really love him, and there's nothing I can do, don't try to spare my feelings, just tell me that we're through. And make it easy on yourself. Make it easy on yourself. 'Cause breaking up is so very hard to do. And if the way I hold you and compared to his grace, no words of consolation will make me